Alright guys, let's see if we can make this usable.
Force it up like that. Let's do it.
Alright, here's the transmitter. I've just put some Velcro on the bottom of it and a double-sided tape stack. I've just blacked out the sides, just make it look a little nicer when it's mounted. But it'll just go right on the center of the back, just right like that. And the camera will plug in at the bottom here. And the antennas, when they're plugged in, the wires will just run out this way. And just like that. And there we are, mounted. It's pretty solid. A little side view there. Doesn't stick out too bad. Doesn't really stick out too bad at all. Alright, we're gonna mount the camera now. Give you a little bit of a size comparison here. Here's a fat shark camera I had on there. A little bit of head to head there. Side to side. Back. Set them up. Okay. Alright, I got the mount ready. I'm not going to be using these vibration dampers that come with the kit. I'm just going to be hard mounting it. Just like this. Just straight to the gimbal. Right on the side there where the other camera was mounted. This metal is extremely hard. It took a while to get through it with the drill, but I'm gonna get it mounted up, see what it looks like. Alright, camera is on. It's mounted up pretty good. It's nice and solid. I don't have the screws in the side here yet, as I'm going to be taking the camera back off here in a little bit. But mounted it on the front there, because when this pitches back, if I mounted it on the bottom, it would have hit the back of the gimbal there. So I just put it on the front. It should be all right. But now for the fun part. I got a length in 14 wires. Wish me good luck. And there it is in all its glory. These four wires here, they wasn't twisted, so I just left them like that. The rest of them, they were all twisted, so I just duplicated what the factory had. Yeah, I hope it works. So I'm gonna hook it up and see what we got. Okay, everything's hooked up. We got green lights. Antenna's good, and right there it is. There is the receiver. Let's go ahead and switch it over here. HDMI 1. Alright. Alright, let's check it out here. Alright, here's how I've managed to mount the antennas. Just these two right here. For side to side and front to back. You can see there. So, hopefully that'll be alright for signal. Here's how I've mounted the antennas. It's just the zip tie and shrink wrap method. I don't know if that shrink wrap is going to cause any signal problems, but I'm not flying this out of eyesight anyway, so hopefully it doesn't cause any problems. And here we have the wire I used to extend this cable wire. Just silicone wire, 26 gauge. Comes in these little bags, 1 meter long. I was able to get two wires out of each bag, and so that's seven bags. But I lengthened this 350 millimeters long, so I think it's a little shy of 14 inches. But if I was to do it again, I'd probably use 28 gauge just to make this a little bit thinner, maybe a little lighter. Okay, so in closing, everything went smooth. The only time consuming part was the camera wires, but other than that, it's pretty straightforward, so definitely doable. So that's about all I have for you now. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one, guys.